Good morning, Tigers. Today is Friday, March 4th. I'm Landon Ellis, and this is your Morning Roar.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We will now observe a moment of silence.
The counseling department would like to congratulate Lorenzo Mumphrey on his acceptance to Fort State Valley University. Now on to our senior announcements. The deadline for a capstone project for the International Skills Diploma Seal is March 31st. Stop by room 2119 to get the forms and information from Ms. Moncrief. Seniors, make sure to not miss the next scholarship lunch learn in the counseling office. The next one will be held on the 17th of this month in the Counseling Office Career Center. Also make sure to check your Naviance Scholarship tab for updates on scholarships. This concludes today's senior announcements. High School Musical is quickly approaching. Show dates are as follows. March 24th at 7 p.m., March 25th at 7 p.m. for senior night, and two showings on March 27th, one at 3 p.m. and another one following at 5 p.m. Tickets will sell out quickly, so scan the QR code to get your tickets today. Have you wanted to be an actor? Do you love to dance? Are you interested in being part of the Tiger Troupe? Well, now is your chance to get ready for the next year. The advanced drama class auditions are starting now. Auditions are virtual. All you need to do is record yourself doing a one-minute monologue and submit it on the QR code. The only way to get into advanced drama is by auditioning. Don't miss out on your last chance. That's all for today, Tigers. You guys stay classy, and we'll catch you guys tomorrow.